Let us introduce to you some of Ireland's iconic brands, Bleak, Irish Dresden, and Nicholas Moss Pottery. Bleak is Ireland's oldest working fine Parian china pottery, founded in 1857, using the same processes in production as in the 1800s. Magnificent pieces of china are created at their premises in Northern Ireland. These are just a few pieces of what is on sale at Adair Cottage. Summer Flower Basket, Bleak famous for its fine Parian china baskets. The Churrup Candle Holder is no longer produced but still available at Adair Cottage. The Shamrock Tableware, designed in 1880s, each piece is hand-painted with shamrocks. At Adair Cottage, we are delighted to present the second brand in our china room. Irish Dresden, founded in 1908 in Thuringia, East Germany, and made in Ireland since 1962 in Drumcollar, County Limerick. Anton Mueller is the artist who created porcelain figurines with lace, an ingenious process whereby strips of cotton lace are dripped in porcelain clay, applied to the figurine, and fired at very hot temperature in a kiln. During this firing, the cotton lace burns away, and what remains is a delicate lace pattern in porcelain. Over the years, presentations of some of these wonderful pieces are made to US presidents and other important dignitaries. Here are some of the pieces available at Adair Cottage. Sinead, the harpist Irish Dresden's signature piece. Rose of Tralee, created for the famous Rose of Tralee Festival, held annually in Tralee, County Kerry, and presented to the winning contestant. And Serena, Irish Dresden's contemporary figurine. All pieces can be personalised to make your gift that extra special. Our final brand takes us back to the warmth of the traditional Irish kitchen with the Nicholas Moss range of pottery in its traditional country designs. Famous and adored by many collectors, established in 1976, Nicholas Moss Pottery is made in Ireland at their mill house in Bennettsbridge, County Kilkenny. These original and distinctive patterns are sponge dabbed on each piece of pottery using a technique dating back to the 18th century. Produced by hand and using Irish raw materials, a 20-step process is involved before a piece of pottery is finally ready for sale. Nicholas Moss Pottery, a much sought-after gift for any occasion. Choose your favourite piece from the following collections. The Old Rose design, created 25 years ago, a real favourite of our customers. The Landscape range, designed in the 1980s. The pattern inspired by life in an Irish countryside are hand-painted and sponge-dabbed on each piece. Whether you visit us online or call to our shop in Adair, a hearty Cade Míle Fáil show will await you. Adair Cottage Shop. Shop online now at adaircottage.ie.